the launch, I will return to my maintenance bay for full software updates.
Scanned as you enter the city. Please keep moving. Okay, no bounty. You're clear. Enjoy your visit.
Returned safely to the lodge. This qualifies our most recent mission as a success.
feel like...
And you must be the latest poor fool to get dragged into our dysfunctional little family.
That doesn't sound crazy, does it?
Whoa. I know a few dark sides of the Aquila Moons, but if you're looking for deep history lessons, well, I'm gonna fall asleep before you do.
Trust me. Don't encourage him. Kuriko, by the way. Hi. Nice to meet anyone brave enough to fly the Frontier.
Hey, don't spook our new friend. Frontier's a fine ship. Honest. Now, let's talk business. Sarah tell you about the expedition? Sure enough, that's where we're heading. The three of us are heading to Aquila, first settled planet of the Freestar Collective and, not coincidentally, the home of their capital, Aquila City. We'll land in the city's spaceports, but the Frontier's our goal. It's rough country, spawned a lot of stories, and I got a lead on a tale that makes me think one thing. Artifact. Okay, we'll meet you on board your ship. Talk more when we get there. Once we land on Aquila, it's gonna be you and me. So if you want to do any freewheeling before then, Cora and I will just be riding passenger.
Thank you. just feel like none of this matters. Like,
hello, Captain.
How you doing, sweetie?
Well, I'm okay. But I'd be a lot better if...
Let me guess, you'd be a lot better if you had a bigger book allowance.
You know me so well, Dad. So, what do you say?
on deck.
Right, we're here. You ready? Because once we get started, I'm gonna be riding your tail till this is over. She stays with the ship, usually. Got a few more years to go before I let her swill whiskey in some backwater bar. There's something you should know up front. I'm a Ko. As in Solomon, first man on Aquila. That tale I mentioned before, the one I think is connected to an artifact, it's something of a family legend. After planetfall, Solomon spent years mapping Aquila, and he found a tiny little patch of nothing on his sensors. The kind of nothing an artifact produces. He called it the Empty Nest. Said it was a place even the wildlife of Aquila wouldn't go. Yeah, and the Ko's have been coasting on that for 10 generations now. Solomon's always a larger-than-life figure if you read the histories, but if you just listen to a few recordings of the man, he was simple. Just wanted to keep moving forward. Because you'll find a whole lot of nothing. Gravitational anomalies are a little hard to pick up in an area with tons of starship traffic. Not to mention all the electronics from the city, and security scramblers that the Free Star or smugglers out on the frontier put down. Solomon's maps are locked up tight in the local gal bank. We'll be heading there.
Shall resume my normal duties.
You know they have cargo holds for all that.
It's pretty dangerous out in space these days. Got another freighter that needs clearance. I wish all the ports worked like Aquila City. No nonsense.
Need some work done? Got anything you need to offload? Trade Authority is always buying. Kiosk right here for you. Sure thing. We'll get it fixed up. Good as new.